So what's been the inspiration? My kids, they are the ones writing me down shopping, high time moms and stuff, writing these recipes. And then the new entrance to the family, they will constantly be taking recipes from shopping. My daughter has moved to the US, she's married there. She will call me in the middle of the night because of the time difference. I've got guests today, I have to make omelet curry, please tell me how to do it. So well, in the middle of the night, I'm typing out step by step everything myself. Well, even my daughter, you know, she's a good cook for herself, but she also wants to let me compile all these recipes. And somehow, with a friend of mine, we got together, and she said, "Great, come on, let's do the whole thing." It was a good, fun experience the last 3 years because it was the first time I was learning a lot of it.
So you are a culinary expert of sorts. So what's the magic wand you share?
Honestly, I didn't know anything. In my mom's place, I don't think I have done anything beyond boiling water. But then, I fell in love with this great Karwali guy. I'm a vegetarian guy, but they are all, they cannot do without fish and beans. I've never seen, except in scrapbooks, I've seen fish and make the eggs. Then I realized if I have to be a part of their family, I need to first know how they cook. And of course, my mother-in-law has been a great help. She is the one who is guiding me. And later on, my husband has modified even my mother-in-law's cooking because he himself is a great cook.
It's all in the family.
All in the family. So that's how I call
it. So what's your favorite recipe in the house? If you were to pick up one.
See, a vegetarian, being a vegetarian, I love the garlic. It's very simple, but it's very... it has very few ingredients, but it is one of the most critical and important dishes in the Karwali. If your dalito is right, you make it. Because the consistency, the seasoning, everything has to be perfect. A little more has to be done and spoil the taste. That's right. It should give the right zing.
You want to give some tips?
No,
the secret.
I only know that I learned to do all this with a lot of love.
Right.
And I think that was the best in me. And somehow all my family, as well as the other extended family, we all love it.
Now we know it is all the love.
It's the love. So anybody, I mean, I'm sure if you are determined, I'm sure you are passionate about something, there should be no limit to all. Diligently follow it. I can do it. I'm sure others can. I did not know the sea of cooking.
Wow, what a journey! From sea to the ocean.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.